Once there was a Stone Age, a Bronze Age, and now we are in the middle of the Plastic Age.
He laid out his vision to clean up the ocean at a TEDx talk when he was 18. It went viral, and a self-styled savior of the seas was born.
We can now actually clean up 50% of the patch in just 5 years' time.
A slick Silicon Valley-style roadshow followed, and Slat raised more than $30 million for his ocean cleanup. Money he used to market his message and carry out research, including an aerial survey to map the Great Pacific Garbage Patch. For the past 5 years, a team of engineers and scientists have been feverishly modeling, testing, and revising Slat's idea.
But can technology solve a complicated problem like this?
I think it's pretty much the only thing that ever has. Thanks to human ingenuity and the human ability to work together, we do have a good shot at solving it.